My name is Eziz Sulayman. I'm a senior epidemiologist based on USA. Today I give my testimony for my younger brother, Alim Sulayman. At the end of June 2016, he was taken by the Chinese authorities, and without any trial, he was sentenced to 10 years in prison. I urge Chinese government to release my brother immediately, and he has never done any crime against Chinese government. I also demand Chinese government to let my mother, Waisam Mukhtar, and my sisters to contact me as soon as possible.